but thanks be to God, who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ.